Good evening, this is Daily Wrap-up. The domestic markets ended the session on a negative note. The losses were led by slide on selling pressure in index pivotals. Benchmark indices Sensex and Nifty closed at 35,884.41 and 10,784.95 respectively. The INDIA VIX ended at 18.29, up by 1.03%. Volatility rose in late trade after RBI announced monetary policy. The Monetary Policy Committee decided to keep the repo rate under the liquidity adjustment facility unchanged at 6.5%. Nifty IT was the only sector that outperformed Nifty 50, while Nifty Metal, Pharma and Pharma underperformed. On the stock specific front, SUNPHARMA, HINDALCO, TATASTEEL declined over 4-5%. On the flip side, stocks such as HINDUNILVR, HDFC and INFRATEL were the major gainers, which gained over 1-2%. On the global markets front, Asian stocks dropped in the wake of the biggest slide in stocks on Wall Street. The Hang Seng was down by 1.62%, while China's Shanghai Composite was down by 0.61%, and Japan's Nikkei 225 declined 0.53%. European markets were trading lower as resurgent trade worries worsened investor fears about global economic growth. Going ahead, we expect Nifty to take support around 10,750 levels, followed by 10,700-110 levels, whereas resistance may be seen around 10,820 levels, followed by 10,850 levels. Thank you.